Violence breaking out in Gray's Ferry tonight. Eyewitness news at the scene on 31st Street in the past 30 minutes, where we know at least one person was shot. Police were shining their flashlights on the ground outside a corner store in search of evidence in connection to that violence.